Tank.
I am loading so slow.
Ah.
Need to finally make the dive and get my SSD primary hard drive.
I need 600 more myth left. And then I'll be able to. Yeah, I need 600 more myth and I'll be able to buy two maps for tomorrow.
I need like 30 more.
Including this run?
Yep, so I will have enough myth for two maps, like, after the first boss.
Nice. And we have another monk. We have a tiny monk.
Looks like he's a first timer. Few in that cutscene.
Yep. And his gear, his eye level, he's wearing some eye level 50 and 52?
Is he spirit bonding or?
I don't know. Got a zenith weapon. No, it looks like he has his best piece is his chest piece at. I don't know what he's doing.
You have the thing that buffs
Stone skin?
That's what I meant.
Yeah, because it's a white mage thing, right? So I should have whatever it is.
Trip's a white mage, he's got all good stuff. Okay, let's go fight some dragons that aren't really dragons.
I get tight.
Big one first. By the way, Trip, I found out exactly how the first boss works.
So you gotta kill them, like, away from the boss, right? The ants?
Yeah, they're the very AoEs they do. If those AoEs hit the boss, he gets the buff.
Okay, so it is the AoEs that do the buff. Okay. I realized that it had to be away from the boss, but I wasn't sure of the specifics.
Yeah, away handles the circle AoE. But it doesn't handle the cone. You need to face them away as well. Yes, F. The first boss was the only boss out of the three dungeons that we had kind of had a bit of difficulty figuring out. For that first run, that boss was ugly. Not this one. Helps if I can type right.
It is this place.
We're gonna have a big dragon appear. Pick up the big drag.
It's on me.
Little ones are AoE fodder. But yeah, well, you've been busy at the camp. Tripp and I have been working on our healer and tank, respectively. There's going to be that big guy showing up again. Remember how in regular Sorn Visual we'd have Dragon come down and breathe fire on us? Those are these guys. And your Cure 3 proc will actually work really good since it's 2 melee and a tank.
If it ever procs, right?
I thought it was not proc.
I had my free cure proc.
Okay. I thought the one with the plus underneath it was the cure 3.
Nope, that's just free cure.
Okay. I never actually look at the buffs, I always look at the glow rate around the buttons.
I normally pay attention by the word next to me, but I do know that free cure's got the plus.
Ah.
I stab harder.
Okay, first boss. He's a lot like the first boss of normal Stone Vigil, where you turn around and breathe fire, and then run into a corner and breathe fire, and you don't be in front of him. He's kind of like that, but he also has adds that the other monk and I will take care of.
So tank him in the center.
And they will probably run at me, so.
Yeah, so essentially try to face him to whatever wall you want.
So this is
but he'll move around and turn a lot. Yeah.
Okay.
Just do your best.
Doesn't have
any cone effect for Blind Breath. Nope. He's just turning towards me. He wanted to switch me. Now he wants to go in the corner and try to get us all. Oh, that's bad. Two outs, get ready to use cooldowns. Not on the boss. Their AoE doesn't seem to hurt us very much, does it?
Nope, only a tiny bit, it looks like. That and I was able to keep Stone Skin up through most of that fight, so...
Right. And that is the only boss you will have to tank in this place. I already have equal gear.
That was the boss that drops the boots that I desperately need because my shoes are eye level 55.
Oh.
Which one?
These ones doesn't really matter. Because none of these are the guys that, do Dragon's Blood. Trip hates Dragon's Blood. Because he hates those dragons.
I do. They're not bad when there's only one of them, but when you get overlaps, it's awful.
Yeah. And it's not really so much the dragon's blood, it's what comes afterwards. See, some of these guys, what dragon's blood does, is it changes them into a really nasty dragon in here.
Yeah, I want that for my dragoon.
In fact, that type of dragon should be real soon, I think. No, so we have a couple more of the regular people. All right, the guy in the center, he's our first target. If you see
haranguing.
Dragon's Blood, stop it. Yeah, haranguing harriers. They do Dragon's Blood, stop it. So Trip, I noticed that grouping up with friends in these dungeons has really relaxed me after being so angry about Hunts all day.
Oh good.
All week.
I'm just gonna completely ignore Hunts until and unless they get fixed. I don't need sands and oils that badly.
I really want my sands though. But it's more of the case of, like I was telling you in G-Talk, it's the whole, it's content I should be able to do.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I made this guy angry. Get at me.
Why you gotta be like that? Yeah, you gave me a free cure for Seth, though.
Nice. So, yeah. One of my circus tower runs today, I pulled aggro somehow on the first main dragon in the first trash pull.
Nice.
And sure, it gave me an excuse, because I didn't die either, we killed it that way. And I got to go, one tank is best tank! Punch your dragon in the face! Yeah, he's, pull him back. Never mind. We're gonna have more attacks,
we got this.
But, yeah, we'll just let him think. These are what the Dragon's Blood changes them into. That scream he's about to do is uninterruptible. And just burned away our stone skin. Alright, now we get... There, we shoot the thing with the cannon, we get some adds. After we kill this, we shoot the thing with the cannon again. And on the third one of those big droppy from the sky dragons will get mad at us. This monk doesn't know how to AoE properly. Alright, more on both sides. Alright, and it's this cannon. You have to use the right cannon on him. In this case, the right cannon was the left cannon.
That dragon got mad at me for stone skinning. What a jerk, I'm just doing my job.
To be fair, eating people's his job.
That's true.
Yeah, punching dragons in the face is my job. Not in the face right now, because I would avoid that AoE. Jura! Jura's always first. Of course, there's only one Jura. There goes my stone skin. And I still took almost 400 damage. Alright. Boss, it's a cannon fight. Use the main cannon. Pick a cannon, shoot the turtle. If he shields, don't shoot the turtle. If he does a big AoE, we're going to stun the turtle with the second shot. I'll go take this far one. The NPCs are going to take the turtle.
Beyond I'll the pet bar. Activate the fight.
Yep. Correct. And that'll be... throw up a shield.
Yeah, it'll be glowing red and have a buff if he's shielded.
Open fire!
Also shoot in adds that spawn.
Yeah, I'll take first some.
I'm missing something, I can't shoot.
It's on your pet bar. Hold your fire.
Hold your fire.
Assuming the shield.
Fire it well.
Fire. Yeah, it ricochets. Alright, shoot at ads. Just, you can't shoot the ones close to you because they're too close. Just shoot the ones close to the other people.
It's kind of like teamwork.
I know, right?
I got stunned.
Oh, I did too.
That doesn't really matter.
It was off. Yeah, it was off cooldown. Hold your fire.
More ads.
Shoot ads. Ah, stupid turtle.
I'm being eaten as well.
Alright, I saved you. You saved Trip.
Got him.
Hold your fire. See if I can get that ad without Ricochet. Haha, good job. Use your second
shot.
Got it. Got him. Okay.
Or I did. You get it? Okay. Going around to heal.
Okay. You can just throw a regen on everybody. Yeah. Hold your fire. Damn it, he keeps on jumping into my line of fire.
What a silly fight that is.
Yep.
Is he just like decided to die? Oh, you know what? I must have been my cannon I was targeted on.
Your cannon probably had like 90% health.
I do not need either of those.
Human dance from a while back.
All right, remember Jiro first.
Little Monk is really into out. Pulling.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I really like the aggro.
Second Jiro showed up.
This is gonna suck.
So long as we kick the first Jiro down quickly. So long as we get it at all.
I could not keep up with that.
The base cheer is down, the pat's still up.
You know, I think if Mini Monk didn't pull, that wouldn't have been a bad pull overall.
Yeah. Dragons just like eating lollipels.
My fault for aheading myself.
That works. I'll be nice about it. Alright, so yeah, the only Jiro left is the Pat, so... If you want, you can pull those two back here. Yep. So yeah, that usually doesn't happen.
Yeah, it's usually that other pole near, like, right at the end that wipes everyone.
Oh, yeah. But to be fair,
spoiler,
I've only
there's a really nasty pull at the end.
To be fair, I've only died that one time with you guys. But that was because we kind of didn't know. And also, it wasn't a wipe, only I died. As the tank. So we need to be better for that.
Yeah, dang, his tank is normal. Well, should be normal.
Alright, there should be the Jura Pat around here. Here he is.
Found it!
Yeah, there are two more of those dinosaurs in the next room, and on the other side of the rubble, there's another Jurapat, so you try to want to avoid the Jurapat. Well, in that case, it'll just be like the two dinosaurs in there aren't connected to a Jura, so it would be a safe version of it, but why risk it when you can just pull those two individually? Yeah, even right here is safe enough. Though, you do want to kind of pull the Jura back here when you do it. So that way, we can separate the fights even more.
I just wanted to chew on my robes.
Om nom nom. He saw your tail. He thought it was warm. He's all fishy.
Okay. Fair enough.
Alright, pull him back. Here. Lots of drakes, few dragons. In fact, I don't think there's an actual dragon in here. Mostly wyverns and drakes and whatnot. And a turtle.
Flapper has left the city.
Are you doing the next portal here?
Okay.
Long has left the server.
No, you have to walk into the next area. This is the guy from the... that'll swoop down. There he is.
It didn't even do anything. Why did it aggro on me first?
It eats healers. That's what it does.
Apparently.
Just think of yourself as bacon.
Oh.
See, it likes to eat cats and I'm unlucky. Alright, let's see if the rare furniture mats are here today. Nope.
Nope. Potions. Well, elixirs and ethers.
Wow, so I guess kill
okay, we're gonna pick up that.
Juras.
Yes, so that way we're not dealing with three Juras.
Yeah, this is the nasty pull.
Yep.
Teleporting that later, guys.
Harringer down. Yeah, when we did a blind run, we let the guy transform. So we dealt with three of them, so I died.
Oh, I'm down. Much healing.
You're a paladin, you have raise. And just to make sure we don't skip that fight, they have the key to the boss room.
Like, there would be any way to get around that.
Yeah, I think that was the whole, we know this is a dick pull, but you're gonna do it anyway. Okay, so the boss has no aggro table, and he has none of the AoE marks. You just
or
need
cast
to,
bars.
Or cast bars. So, essentially, you have to watch his animations and avoid his attacks on your own, and he could go after any one of us. And then he clones himself.
Basically, when he's animating, try to be to his side and a little bit away. Like, at maximum melee range.
That the only special.
And when he clones himself, you have... Yeah, pretty much. In fact, turn on Sword Oath.
So this is a DPS fight.
Yep.
And
yep.
About the clone?
DPS and dodge.
We take out the first one, make sure it dies, then we take out the second one, make sure it dies. As we take it out one at a time. And oh man, you need to make sure you get up to my level if we die, because I was so low the hell out of the second one.
So stay out of his nastiness, kill his clones first, and then kill him.
No, kill him first.
Not kill him.
Yep, because he will be at half health and the other one will be at full health. So we're going to take him down so we only have one to deal with. We're going to try to deal with only one of them at a time. Don't be behind him, he has a tail swipe. About to do a claw attack. In fact, you don't even have to be in front of him. Try to stay on his side at all times.
Oh, he'll just eat people at random, so don't worry about me.
Even if he tries to eat a healer, be out of sight. Luckily, his wind-ups are really slow and telegraphed, so you can learn what he's doing by the animation. Clones up. Now we have to keep an eye on two of them. That's too close to it. See, I'm not even doing my positional stuff on this guy.
Yes, surprise.
See, it's actually theoretically possible for you to take no damage in this fight if you're good enough. Yeah, like I saw the second one wind up a fire breath, so I got the hell out of there. Oh, Mini Monk took like almost half his health and damage from that tail swipe.
He took it like a champ.
And again.
Okay, he needs to stop taking that like a champ, because I have to stand still to heal him.
Luckily your animation is slow too!
Don't walk over to me!
Looks like he walked over so he wanted to punch you.
He was walking. He landed on me.
I noticed that. Is that a crazy fight?
That's pretty cool.
Yes, I did it all for the Minium.
Now remember what Tripp said. Out of the three dungeons, this is the one that's not so good. But yeah,